as of yet, something I actually composed for this particular little video. And I have dubbed it Arpeggios from Hell. And the reason for this is because it has the most extreme arpeggios that I ever come up with in a lot of octaves, a lot of different modes, and it's very hard to explain. Anyway, here it is, Arpeggios from Hell.